Hi friends, it's good to be back with you again. This is your coach Puneet Mathur. I'm here as usual to give you some tips that will help you succeed in your placement processes. So stay with me. Normally, our tips relate to what you should be doing in a personal interview or a group discussion. In this video, we will be focusing on group discussions, and my tips are a little different this time. Instead of telling you what you should be doing during GDs, I will be telling you what not to do. So let's get into it right away. The first tip, what you should not be doing in a GD is, do not be aggressive or impulsive. You must take care to speak in a tone that is not too soft and certainly not too loud. You should talk politely. When you disagree with someone or have a counter view, say so in a polite manner, not through your loud voice or negative body language. The second tip, what you should not do in a group discussion is, do not interrupt. Interrupting something is a bad idea. Be patient and let the other person finish speaking. Don't worry, you will get your chance. The last tip for today for your conduct during group discussions, do not beat around the bush. Whatever you have to say has to be said in a clear and concise manner. This shows the recruiter that you have clear communication skills and clarity of thought. So those were the things that you should not be doing in group discussions. Do not be aggressive or impulsive. Do not interrupt. And finally, do not beat around the bush. Keep these at the back of your mind and remember them when you go for your group discussion rounds. I'll be back again soon with some more tips on how to succeed in your placement processes. Bye for now.